And welcome to the second part of Anor Londo. Well, I've done the first hard part, let's just do the rest. And then gargoyles that attacks, they don't come back when you kill them. So that's pretty sweet. God, this area must be bad because everyone picks up. Two dudes there. Let's see what we've got in this area. Oh, we've got them as well. Can we get them from here? Okay. One at a time. Lure him out. I hate these things though, to be honest. I'm not sure I'm getting while he's walking back. Oh shit, the other day's coming. Fuck, didn't want that. Come on. Oh. Safe, we're doing. On them. Thing, they twist around when they do that as well. You think they would stand still? Fuck's sake. Yeah, I was going to say, they do that jumping thing as well after the Hulk smash. So we have to quickly get in. There you go. These guys will come back though, so... Okay, come to that at some point. I doubt this is gonna open. Yep. So, it's this way. Never fought these things before. Oh. Come on. Seem pretty easy. But like anything in this game, do one at a time so I can aggro these. Come on. Oh. Is he dead? Yes. Sweet. Oh, you can knock him off. That's how you do it. Oh god, I think I know which bit this is. Shit. Did one just fall off the edge? Yep. That's pretty stupid, doesn't it? Someone just firing arrows at me. Yes. Okay, no. Oh, I think I know which bit this is. Oh god, this is the dreaded bit. Once I get past it though, there's bonfire. This is the second hard part of Anor Londo. If I get past this, I'll be happy. The rest I won't worry about. I was gonna have to run for this guy. Try right. I don't know if I'll be able to get on, lock onto him either. Well, we won't know until we try, I don't think. Set up. That guy can still hit you from a certain distance as well. Okay. Back again. No, he didn't die. But that pretty much is how you do it. I just have to somehow, I might try and parry him. Or just wait till he just falls off. I have to keep, it's hard to do it though, to keep defending against him. And a short, bloody narrow space like that. Fucking pig. Whoever created this, Manco Bando, needs to fucking... go suck a dick. This is how you do it. I got fucking up full of fear. Thank God for that. Praise the Lord, Jesus. And there's a pond de bonfire here on the left. That's the second hardest bit of Anor Londo done. Walk one. Need to get some humanity. I'm running a bit low at the moment. But I might do a bit of farming around here. Supposedly these knights are pretty good to get stuff off. Okay, you're gonna do it. Let's talk to this guy.
There you are. You've been quiet these days. Smooth summoning out there. Anytime you see my brilliantly shining signature, do not hesitate to call upon me. You've left me with quite an impression. I would relish a chance to assist you. You really are fond of chatting with me, aren't you? If I didn't know better, I'd think you had feelings for me. Oh, no. Dear me, pretend you didn't hear that. You really are fond of if I'd have found her.
Okay, it's going to be end of Anor Part 2. Anor Londo Part 2. Summoned this person and they're helping me out with this part of Anor Londo. They show me the roots. I've got Havel's armor downstairs. Show me the ropes, pretty much. Might be able to do the boss with them as well. That's me doing it. Get the souls for it. I know it's a bit lazy, but... That's weird. God, I wouldn't be able to do this area. Let me talk to this guy.
What's on your mind? Wait! You defeated? Fantastic! I'm safe! Take this. But be warned. Next time, give me a chance to come up with a plan.
This person's really cool.
But be warned. Next...
They're just literally waiting for me to talk to the person. Sweet. I feel like an easy mess to see now, don't I? have to buy some more Titanite shards, I think. Just wait, I'll do that after it's all level up or something. God, I won't be able to do this area yet. Okay, no. Wait for this person. But if they expect us to do the proxy boss with this... I haven't got any fucking S's, so that's the only thing. I might run back, you know. Pretty much on that whole area, mine's the boss now. Thanks to that one person. Saves me fucking doing it. Come on, why is this bonfire not working?